It's a rattlesnake and an angle one.
Yeah.
That's good, I can use the rattlesnakes.
Oh yeah, the rattlesnake is, well, for a 6 raid it's a good fighter, but here, no match to these ships.
Nah, no match. I need it for one of my quest missions.
Yeah. Then you sink it.
One barrage,
yeah. In fact, maybe if you cut right kind of between them, but they're going to turn on you anyway. You won't be able to cut between them right away. I'll stay to their right. You
actually,
you may want to turn to your left.
I'm going to turn to my right.
You want to turn to your right too?
If I can come up behind the...
Then what I'll do is I'll cut behind you then. So don't worry, I'll cut sharply behind you. I'm not going to unfurl all my sails, just 50%. I'm already spinning. Some of his center structure down, maybe 20%. out of your way. I turn a little bit.
Yeah, I gotta turn because he's trying to get on my
That's alright. You can stay straight a little bit to your right so you don't hit my ass. Or you can turn with me. I'm speeding up.
With you. Down.
Yeah, I'm speeding up anyway. Try to get another Raycon. Oh, let's see if I can get another Raycon. We're not loaded completely, but my upper deck was loaded. And I'll go for his broadside now. Yeah, I'll give you water. Yeah, I heard him a little bit there. See if you can find something on the small guy. Yeah.
He's gone.
He's gone.
Alright, gonna get out.
Alright.
Oh, there he is. Too far away. He's too far.
Too far.